The Royals finished 2020 on a high note, winning 12 of their final 18 games. It all starts in the middle of the diamond for KC. Salvador Perez is a rock behind home plate. The Royals love their infield combo of Adalberto Mondesi and Nicky Lopez, and hope a change of scenery brings big things from newcomer Michael A. Taylor in center field. With Carlos Santana also joining a veteran cast of fan favorites, Mike Matheny's squad is ready to surprise in 2021.